So, we gotta summon the Milano.
How?
If you'd kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could answer that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me!
I didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. And your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. I guess that needs replacing. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
That's your first mistake, Mrs. Quill.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
She does sound pretty nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure, Quill.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Meredith Quill.
Dude! Not cool!
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded?
Hey, Quill, can you do something about your mutt? He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
Har har! You're just about as funny as this game is exciting.
I'll go see a game next time. It's not the major piece, but you might appreciate it more after some.
I'd like that.
It would be an acceptable activity.
Yeah, sounds fun, Mrs. Quill. Long as we leave the dog here.
I still don't know why the hitter doesn't bring his bat with him around the bases.
Or why they don't blow up when they run across. Like mine, you know?
You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for.
Let go of me. Stop.
Stop hugging me!
Peter!
I don't understand.
Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki.